There are also reverse developments to be addressed. For instance, attempts by powerful political and economic actors to silence activists in civil society who might have a detrimental